Does anybody live here?
Let me get my old lady out here.
So you guys just drive around and pick people's yards? You guys are like those Facebook people.
YouTube.
Well, I don't know. Yeah. I think
I'm on YouTube Facebook right now.
Well, I'm looking up this address. Actually, the Navy vet, he reached out to us, suggested this property. He told us to take a look into it.
That would probably be best to knock on the door. I mean, since there's a vehicle there.
Yeah.
There's a spider with eggs up in that side of that. They don't come in and out this door. There's somebody up at the window? Just noticing that your lawn was overgrown, and
okay.
We go out and we find properties that are overgrown and we mow them.
I'm sorry, no, thank you.
No?
We do mow them
for free.
Free.
That's okay, no, thank you.
Well, now we're out looking for another piece of property.
Yeah, it was not in his best wishes to have a neat and tidy yard.
We go out and we look for properties that look like they need mowed, and we...
How much you guys charge?
We do it for free.
I need mine done. We're looking for somebody to do it, but everybody's charging us $500, and I just finished getting out of... I'm injured still. I'm recuperating on my back, so...
Oh, you had back injury?
Yeah, I got a slip disc, and I got hurt at work, and they're not trying to do nothing, so... My brother tried to help me here and there when he gets over here. Like, I got that little push one, but I can't be on it. I can't do nothing, so...
Do you mind if we take a look?
Yeah, you guys take a look.
If we do the property, do you mind if we film the property?
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, the back's the main part. Let me get my old lady out here.
So you guys just drive around and pick people's yards? You guys are like those Facebook people.
YouTube.
Well, I don't know. Yeah. I think
I'm on YouTube right now?
Yeah.
Kind of, sort of. Hey, guys.
Thank you.
guess.
Yeah, it looks like it.
I thought that was gonna happen, that I would get it and then it would need gas.
I didn't even look at it. I thought we filled it yesterday. I guess we must have used it.
Your strength's so good. O'clock now. Weather says it's 89 degrees. I know it says that there's like a light drizzle. It's overcast. It's been overcast pretty much all day, but we're making some progress on this property, and I'm really thankful for the people who are here. Very kind people. They let us come in and do their property, and I'm very thankful for that, considering, you know, the situation that happened earlier. But looking at this, I'm really happy we found this one for them.
Can you help me get this?
Thank you. Okay, so but we can dump it there if we want. Okay. All right. Thank you.
The guy on the tractor across the street told me that we could anything that we have that we need to dump, we can dump it in that pile that he's burning.
Oh, thank God. I didn't want to make another trip somewhere to have to dump this off when we got done because we started late today. Oh, I found a sprinkle. Thank goodness. I'm so happy that he said that.
So whatever you got, dump it over here. I'm already burning. Thank you.
broken bones, broken heart. Where can I be mended? A little lonely, much afraid. Where am I befriended? Body's tired, feeling faint. Where can I lay myself down? Eyes are red, buzzing head. Someone stop this sound. Here I learn to rest.
It was ridiculous because I'm more wet now on that one property that we did than I sometimes would get all day on some properties. I am about soaked. My whole pants is soaked. You see that? Why do you think I just turned the air off of me? Because that was cold blowing on me.
And considering how it began out, we had a plan that we were going with, and we knew what property we wanted to go to. We had a reference point for that property, and then we get there, and then that turned out to be like a bust, like nothing. Then the second property we get to, and that's when we get confronted by the neighbor who happens to be the son of the mom at that property. What do you think?
Well, I guess we lucked out with his mom not being home, getting his dad. But his mother's needs done too.
Yeah, I was thinking that. His mom, she may have showed up, I'm not sure, while we were there, but definitely was not there whenever we left. So, we went ahead and got it done. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already, if you like lawn transformation videos.
And leave a comment below.
Love your comments. We see them all, every last one of them. See you guys.
Rooster's all happy now. At the whole yard. And got bugs he can eat.